It's been several years since I was named the Honda Cup Award winner, but it still holds a very special place in my heart. And I remember receiving the award and just thinking, wow, I mean, there were a lot of amazing other women who could have won it. And I was very grateful and thankful for having been selected. And I think as the years go on, and I look back on it, it really holds a special place in my heart as being one of the most, I guess one of the awards I'm most proud of.